Welcome in, Jake West, director of Team FYN Sports. We've got 10 U boys basketball here, Fannin County and Union County. Rebels get started with a big corner three. Got an injury happen just to start the game. Fannin comes away with a steal. We're going to go coast to coast. They do, 5-0. Fannin comes away with another steal. Big pass up the court. Ball gets away from number 10 of the Rebels. County has it, trying to get something working in down low. Holloway shot won't go, gets his own rebound. That one won't go. To the corner again. Number 4 pulls up and hits it. That time foot was on the line. Just a 2. 8-0 Fannin County lead. A deep three off the mark, just short. Union County coming this way. Trying to find their first points of the evening. There's Union's first points of the game. They get up on the board. 7-2, Fannin County leads, and they just turn it over. Hey, Bennett wanted to get it inside to Reed Holloway, but he's at such a size disadvantage down there with the bigs of Union County. He can't make anything happen. After that free throw, Bennett leads 9-3. What a play by the Holloway Cousins. Ken Holloway goes between his legs, I believe, with the pass to Reed Holloway. I'm sure they're both gonna tell mom and dad to rewind that one. We wanna go back and watch that. Fanning County leads. 12 minutes to go. 11-6 now. Union hits a free throw. Two for two at the line is number 15 for the Panthers. Makes it 11-7. Seconds called. Good move by 15 of the Rebels, and the bucket falls. 13-7, now they lead. Layup won't go. Bennett gets the rebound. That one won't go, but ball will stay in their possession. Jump ball. Stay with Bannon once again. Less than 10 minutes to go here. They lead 13-7. Go, go, go. Reed Holloway's coast-to-coast layup is good. Union County answers right back. Union County using that height advantage. Once again, they get a good, easy inbounds play and a bucket. Number four hits again from outside. Foot was on the line, just a two. 18-11, Fannin County leads. Good drive, good finish by 15 of the Rebels. Lays it up and in, gives them a 9-point lead over Union County. 0-for-2 at the free throw line. Unable to cut into that lead. Good pass to Reed Holloway. Holloway goes up, and he's fouled. He'll go to the line and shoot two. Timeout taken by Union County. We'll take a quick timeout ourselves. We'll be right back here live on FYNTV.com. Foul called on Fannin County, and I think we're in the bonus right here. We're going to go to the line and shoot 1-1. No good on the first one, but they get the rebound and go back up. That bucket counts. 13-21, Union County trails. Fannin trying to extend their lead. Reed Holloway hits. Makes it a 10-point game once again. Good move and the bucket. Number four for Fannin hit some deep threes, and he just finished and made that one count. See if he can complete the 3-point play when we get back from the break. three-point play unsuccessful. Bandit still has a 12-point lead, and they come away with a steal there. Drive, bucket, no good. Bennett comes away with another steal. Pretty good passing. Holloway's layup won't go. Less than a minute left to go here in the first half. Bennett County leads 25-13. Come away with another steal. It's three straight steals. Haven't hit a shot off any of them, though. Reed Holloway finally gets one to fall. First shot won't go for the Panthers, but they get their own rebound. Second one falls, 27-15. 10 seconds to go here. Cannon Holloway brings it up the court, gives it to Reed Holloway. Reed Holloway, bucket falls. 2-1, last second heave, no good. So we're gonna take a quick break. Fannin County leads 29-15 at the half.
Outdoor living and lawn equipment. But did you know Ace Hardware of Blue Ridge is a little bit more? We have hunting rifles and accessories for your next hunting trip. We have Amish furniture imported directly from Ohio. And we have Ace Custom Woodworks for all your custom wood project needs, from cabinets to artwork. Ace Hardware of Blue Ridge, we have your new house in stock.
In 1981, Reed Nicholson began selling tires out of an old barn in Mineral Bluff. Little did he know that he had just laid the groundwork for the most trusted names in automotive services in the Blue Ridge area. In 1997, Nicholson Tire Center became what it is today, holding the same values of faith, family, and great customer service. Two locations to serve you, and the Blue Ridge location is currently expanding to offer fast service and the largest U-Haul provider in Georgia. Nicholson Tire Center, Blue Ridge, and Mineral Bluff.
Ace is your helpful place for paint and home goods, tools, outdoor living, and lawn equipment. But did you know Ace Hardware of Blue Ridge is a little bit more? We have hunting rifles and accessories for your next hunting trip. We have Amish furniture imported directly from Ohio. And we have Ace Custom Woodworks for all your custom wood project needs, from cabinets to artwork. Ace Hardware of Blue Ridge, we have your new house in stock.
In 1981, Reed Nicholson began selling tires out of an old barn in Mineral Bluff. Little did he know.
Yeah. Thank you.
big block there by number 22, Reed Holloway. Thirty-six, 21, Fannin County lead over Union County. 3:45 left to go here in this one. Fannin County fouled, now go to the line, shoot two, try to make this a 40-22 ball game. Number five is at the line for the Rebels. Thank you. 25 for the Panthers is fouled. He'll head to the line, but it's a 20-point lead, so the clock will not stop. So this is probably going to end it for us right here. Fannin County, 10U boys get a good win, 12U boys, I believe. This is 12U. Get a good win here. And that's going to do it. 43-24, Fannin County beats Union County. Stay with us. We'll be right back. We think we're back with 8th grade boys once again. Wood Elite and Calhoun. We'll take a quick break. We'll be right back.